Hey guys, welcome back. We are back here at LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. And if you don't remember last episode, we completed The Phantom Menace. Now we're here, back with it, and Attack of the Clones. Let's get into it.
Alright, let me turn up the volume.
Alright, let's get it.
Let's get it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This phone is very important. Now come.
Alright, let's get back into it. Let's get it, right? Yeah, let's get it.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transfer to the Senate.
All set, my safety. Senator, you've heard of the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, her tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your gracious... Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Captain. Promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate by young Padawan Leia.
I meant it in the interest of protecting the Master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Senator. much farther, Master. Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Get away and be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things by your professors, and flying is certainly one of them.
Hello, Tati!
Ahead, they've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Why are the sights? Why are the smoke? An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dog, shall we?
Roll your tongue. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You think you can rage?
All right.
Just for the show and tell, but that is not the photon fizzle I ordered.
Sure. Better late than never.
Better late than never. Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my sixth eclair cake.
Hey, this isn't Java juice. This isn't even juice.
Ah, it's definitely not mine. The Shorter Club sandwich.
Okay. That's definitely not a Nuna drumstick. If it is, those Nuna are not doing so good.
Everyone get there now.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Camino saber dart.
Camino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Camino armor keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Camino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
There's nothing there.
I've never heard of Camino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find out more about it.
Heard of a Camino. Camino. Federal district. we need to go to... No, 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 I forgot. We can't... We don't need to go to... We need to go to the Jedi Temple. That's where we need to go.
Okay, Awful. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be arrived here, but there's just empty space.
Hmm. Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains. Huh? Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your friend. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planets.
Master Jedi, welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with a million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes. A clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now, please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did.
Master Cypher Diaz ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Cypher Diaz. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Django's room. Would you like to meet him? Django, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing you in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter has been assassinated before. If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad. They wanted to clone him. Them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages, officer. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.